just Asian people here. Well, but another video this time, not a stream. Yep. And today I'm gonna be showing you a new meta. Yep, a new meta. As you can see in the thumbnail, I made a new meta. So I'll show you in the video right now. Might mess it up because I've only been practicing for like 10 minutes, but we did. Actually, no. First, let me explain what it is. So, 90s, but basically, instead of you doing this with 90s, I messed up. I'm not really good at 90s. Instead of doing that way with 90s with the stamp, you can do it way easier if you really want to do it easy, or if you're not good at these 90s, like, you see me, I'm not good with them. You can do it the easier one, which basically, you get your triangle and you edit it this way, you pre-edit it this way. You can either do this way or this way. Personally, I like this way. And then this is how you do it. You just do the same, basically the same thing as normal 90s, except you place that. And then the chances of it placing on top of you are really low. I don't take full credit for this meta. I got it from a YouTube video. So yeah. I actually thought that meta was good. Most of the comments hate about it, but I think it really helped me out in my 90s. And that's basically the end of the video. Yeah. Make some suggestions of videos you want to see in the future in the comments. And it's also pretty easy to edit down. See, that's how much I practiced, but I kept going. I'm pretty good. I kind of got done. First, you gotta do it slowly to get the hang of it. Then you jump. Two walls, jump. And try not to place it outside. You can start doing it a little bit quicker. My sensitivity is really high, so I can do it really. I can do it really fast, but because I'm not really that good at them. But once I get better, I go sleep. Okay, yep, that's all I got to say. For new 90s. The new way that I will be doing, be myself in movies, because I don't like this way. You know, I can kind of do it this way, but I have finally do it.